tasted death before. But now it's knocking at your door.
Talking to you.